All right. Good morning, everybody. This is Pastor Rush, and this is day 79 of our 90-day promise. Man, you know, we are almost there so that we can get ready for our super wonderful Thanksgiving celebration right here at 10 a.m. Anyway, you've heard a lot about it. Thanksgiving morning, be ready. But right now, we're going to have some awesome announcements brought to you by the young people from the Inspiring Body of Christ Church. Let's do it in 3, 2, 1. What else? Three. Oh, 0.
Good morning, family. It's time for the IBOC Junior announcements.
Here's everything you need to know about IBOC.
It's the third week of November, and today we want to congratulate two amazing IBOC members. First, Deacon Carlos Lynn and the Cedar Hill Longhorns won their playoff game on Friday, and they're moving on to the next round this Saturday at AT&T Stadium. Good job, Coach! We also want to congratulate Dr. Tony Carr of Inspiring Smiles Complete Health Dentistry. The city of Mansfield recognized her as the best dentist of 2019. Good job, Dr. Carr! Keep on giving God the glory.
What's up, family? My name is Kyle Douglas. I'm a senior here at Wilma Hutchins High School. I'm a quarterback. God has blessed me with a lot of offers from plenty of schools. I will be making my decision December 1st.
First of all, I really don't like the kid. I really don't. I mean, Kyle, I actually love this young man. I've known Kyle since kindergarten, and to see him now develop into the young man that he is, the scholar that he is, the athlete that he is, makes me proud to have been his coach, to be his mentor, to been someone in his life.
This football season, I have some ups and downs. I tore my meniscus in my left knee. I had surgery, and the doctor said it would take 6 weeks, but due through hard work and perseverance, I took 4.
I'd like to thank the IBOC family and Pastor Rush for taking ownership and helping raise a teenager. Raising a teenager is a handful. With Pastor's leadership and his development and his encouragement, Kyle has fought back, and he's done everything that we've asked for him to do.
As I finish my senior year, I just want to say thank you, IBOC family and Pastor Rush. I've been in the church since I was a kid. Y'all helped me grow into a man as I finish my senior year and go off to school. Thank you, Mom and Dad. Y'all really helped me a lot, even though y'all be on my tail. I just want to say I love you guys. I love you, IBOC. I love you, Pastor Rush. Thank you.
Son, I'm proud of you. I'm very proud of you. And I love you. I love you dearly.
We need to have a meeting. U of D Council, I need a meeting in the boardroom right now.
This is Steven, I copy.
This is Noah, I copy.
This is Elijah, I copy.
This is Harvey, I copy.
This is Savannah
and Olivia, we copy.
One question though, why are we having this meeting?
It's going to be a lesson that you will never forget.
Hey guys, the door is locked.
Man, move out the way. I got muscles.
Man, the seat's locked.
Hey, we gotta open that door.
I have an idea.
Oh, Lord.
Here we go.
Now you're talking.
call this meeting to order. Today, we're going to talk about these.
Keys?
The doors of the boardroom were locked today, and they were locked for a reason. To get the doors open, you didn't need a shovel.
My bad.
You didn't need a drill.
Who, me?
You didn't need a leaf blower.
I was trying to blow the door down.
And you did not need a saw. If you want to open doors in your life, all you need is a key. And if you can't use a key, you need a Ricky.
Today is a lovely day to get daily inspiration from Pastor Ricky Rush with Ricky's, a key to open every door in your life. Inspirational quotes for every day, every week, every month, and every year. It's a wonderful gift for family, friends, kids, co-workers, and anyone who needs inspiration. Sometimes just a simple message can change your life. And today, the pre-orders are on their way, so it's time for us to take this message around the world. Our ushers will have these white envelopes for anyone who would like to purchase Ricky's with cash or check. Give it to our volunteers in the lobby after service, and they will give you a receipt like this. Or you can simply order online through our website at ibockchurch.org. It's easy. Once again, volunteers will be in the lobby after service to help you in any way. So place your pre-order today.